kettle. Kettle could be a clutch. Oh, it's still watering here. I haven't used that in about 5 months, so. Yeah, kettle could be a clutch play. It's really long. I think you can get a good amount of volume out of it.
No more, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black.
Me? Yes, me. I'm going to be telling you guys how to get an intro for a YouTube video. If you're making a YouTube video, intros are important and thumbnails. But right here, I'm going to show you how to do an intro. If you guys are new to my YouTube channel, like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. I will make another one, how to make a thumbnail. Have I made that? I don't know. But, so all you have to, and I will have an arrow for everything I go into. So, make sure videos, you're in videos, click new project. I'm just gonna go into any team and see how like this ticks, tick, tick, tick. Make sure there's one tick. I would do one tick anyway. Then, oh yeah, press their project, add screenshot, I'll do the fire. Then you can delete this clip, well, if you want it, you can keep it, but I'm gonna delete it. Then you need to do clone clip. You can do that as much times as you want. Then you can put in anything, so you can say, you can have like, and you can have sub. And then you can like do add layout. You can do settings, like on settings, color. You can do the color of the flame. That looks pretty cool. Or if you could do purple. I think you could do like. And you could do, yellow. So then it'll look like this. Or else you could do, it is green. Then it will. Oh, I didn't press save. God. But you guys know, so you know what I'm talking about. That's what it is. Why is it so hard to control? Green. So I will look like this. And then you add clip or save. Press triangle, to save it, or else you can just go like, or else you could just share video and exit, or else if you want to have a different intro every time, you could, let's just put in this.
Make sure. You.
So pretend this is your YouTube video. So this is your intro. Look, this is your intro. You can write anything you want. This is your intro. And it goes through your clip. So it would just be like this. Well, you can add music to make it more interesting. Like that. And then it will go straight into your clip. Now, if you guys don't know what my intro is, if this is your first ever time watching one of my videos, I'll show you my intro. Where is it now? I always have to scroll to the very bottom. So you guys get it. I'll show you it at the end, so you could zoom in. But make sure you have like one clip, you know. And let me just look for my intro. So, yeah, guys. Well, you already saw the intro at the start of the video. But I'll just find it. It's like this when I'm editing all my videos. You know, I'll just add in this. And I'll just show and... And it cuts into the clip right now. And as well, these... And this is a previous one. I don't use it anymore. You can just make random ones. I don't know what this was, but yeah, so if you guys did enjoy this video and if it did help you, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next. Me? Yes, me. I'm gonna be telling you guys how to get an intro for a YouTube video. If you're making a YouTube video, intros are important and thumbnails. But right here, I'm gonna show you how to do an intro. If you guys are new to my YouTube channel, like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. I will make another one, how to make a thumbnail. Haven't made that, I don't know. But, so all you have to, and I will have an arrow for everything I go into. So, make sure videos, you're in videos, click new project. I'm just gonna go into any team and see how like this ticks, tick, tick, tick. Make sure there's one tick. I would do one tick anyway. Then, oh yeah, press their project, add screenshot, I'll do the fire. Then you can delete this clip, if you want it, you can keep it, but I'm gonna delete it. Then you need to do clone clip. You can do that as much times as you want. Then you can put in anything, so you can say, you can have like, and you can have sub. And then you can like do add layout. You can do settings, like on the settings, color. You can do the color of the flame. That looks pretty cool. Or if you could do purple. So you could do like. And you could do... yellow. So then it'll look like this. Or else you could do... it is green. Then it will, I didn't press save, God. But you guys know, so you know what I'm talking about. Let's put it as, why is it so hard to control? Green, so it will look like this. And then you add clip or save. press triangle, I mean, to save it. Or else you can just go like, or else you could just share video and exit. Or else if you want to have a different intro every time, you could, I should put in this.
Make sure you are.
So pretend this is your YouTube video. So this is your intro, look, this is your intro. You can write anything you want. This is your intro, and it goes to your clip. So it would just be like this. Well, you can add music to make it more interesting. Like that, and then it will go into your clip. Now, if you guys don't know what my intro is, if this is your first ever time watching one of my videos, I'll show you my intro. Where is it now? I always have to scroll to the very bottom. See how skittish, I'll show you it at the end so you could zoom in. But make sure you have like one clip, you know. And let me just look for my intro. So, yeah guys. Well, you already saw the intro at the start of the video. But I'll just find it. It's like this when I'm editing all my videos. You know, I'll just add in this. And I'll just show and... And it cuts into the clip right now. And as well... These... And this is a previous one. I don't use it anymore. You can just make random ones. I don't know what this was, but yeah, so if you guys did enjoy this video and if it did help you, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next